Hello, my name is Karl Söhne, and this account has the goal to find a way to achieve the best possible eyesight. Now, many people are myopic, meaning that their eyes are too long. So we are gonna research if there is a way to shorten the eye. This morning I went to an eye doctor to make a precise measurement of my eyes. We used a Carl Zeiss IOL Master 500. As you can see, my right eye is longer than my left eye. This makes sense because I am more myopic on the right eye than on the left eye. Then I went to my room and turned on 4 white LED stripes with a color temperature of 3500 Kelvin and a color rendering index of over 90. For good documentation, I measured the spectrum of the LED stripe with a small spectrometer connected to my phone. My computer is connected to a TV which can be viewed from farther away. There's research suggesting that inverted contrast, meaning bright objects against dark background, might be helpful against myopia. This is why I turned on the dark mode on my computer and did things like learning a new language and reading a book. Let's see if tomorrow there's a difference in the eye length. This morning I went to the eye doctor and didn't measure a shorter eye length. In fact, I even measured a slightly longer eye length. On the top, you can see the measurement from yesterday, and on the bottom, the measurement from today, with slightly longer eyes. It is very important to also document a setup which didn't went the desired way. For the protocol, I would add that I went very late after midnight to bed yesterday, and that I had uncorrected vision. These are my auto-refractor measures from today. Today, we're going to try out another setup.